Hey guys, I never been using this game for like years, but look how bad it is. Oh my god. I don't know if this one is gonna work or not, but I'll seriously have to try to figure it out. Look how damaged it is. Oh, I gotta see if this one works or not. Nope, not working. Okay, let's just try again. This one didn't add to correctly. I think this one is probably a long time ago, but it doesn't connect it there. Let's see, it works. There's something wrong. Or even the dust. Please, I want it work. It's not working. Hold up, I'll pause it right there, see if there's another game. Guys, I'm trying to figure it out if this one is working or not, because it's never been working for like years. I guess I have to blow it. Oh no. It's still not working! Oh my god, no! What? No, because it's not gonna work. No, no, don't do that. Okay. What am I gonna supposed to do with this? Look how damaged it is! Guess this one's not working anymore. Look how damaged it is. God, I've been using this for like it's already like probably like 6 years or 7 years or something. Like it's, I played for like 10 years ago. 10 years ago or 11 years ago. But it's already damaged now. To be honest, I'll have to try this again. Please! It's not working. It's not working. Oh my. Get in there. Nope. Not working. Okay, well, I do have a okay, well, I'm gonna explain this right now, but I gotta be honest with you. This one is the best DS game of all time. I want to say rest in peace for Super Mario 64 DS. I'll be putting in the museum that I remember playing this. Bye.